Hi guys, DCT Makes here. Little brazing. Testing the TS8000 on Mapp Pro Versa, the TS4000. Which one of them? This is a turbo tip on the 8. This is like just a standard old fashioned Mapp tip. We'll just take a look, see which one's quickest. I'm going to guess this guy's going to be quicker, but the smaller the job, probably nearer the same. But give it a shot. Here we go. Came up to that brazing temperature, the bright orange. That was 129. That was with the TS4000. Now we'll go in with the 8. Temperature over on the thicker part first. And that's a minute 15. So obviously this torch for the smaller jobs is going to be quicker than the 8000 is going to be quicker than the 4. 4's got a slightly smaller nozzle, maybe a little bit more that you can, I don't think it's quite as hot as quick, but they both braze. We'll try it on some little nails here. These should be pretty quick. Jeez. Dramatic amount of time. Small area. Trying to get the heat onto the tip from the actual piece. That took 49 seconds. Try it, same thing with the 4000. I have to light this one from the other one, the crystal's kind of in this one. Okay, here we go. And that was just a little slower by about 4 seconds. So, 4000 versus 8000. 8000's gonna heat larger work pieces up because of the classification of the, what they call a turbo nozzle. This is good for, you know, plumbing and stuff like that, I guess, but there you go. Just a quick test. I'm a terrible brazer, aren't I? My God. See you later, guys.